street gutter.
What are you going to do with the rooster?
I want you to keep a close guard on that rooster.
He knows everybody's looking for him.
I'm scared.
And I gotta find the rooster.
And I think your papa is in trouble.
What do you want me to do?
I paid 7 years.
Lady from foster care was here. She wants to send Anthony to training school for handicapped.
Anthony ain't going to no school for cripples. He had polio, no big deal.
He needs to learn how to make a living. He don't even speak good English.
He's gonna have a mechanic shop. I'm saving up.
He ain't got legs like you.
You gotta be kidding. Go home.
Go and take off your legs. At the same time.
Pondering it, I've come to the conclusion you probably had help.
But from whom?
I want my money.
Invested in the Troika. Ironic, isn't it? You and I co-finance the entire operation. Here I am on the board of directors.
Don't move.
Why, you're not gonna give me some cheesy line like, you look beautiful in the jungle light, are you?
No. Try it.
Don't move now, but an anaconda is poised to take your head offline.
Norris.
It's kind of slow. Johnson's up there working our first client. I'm down here trying to cover with this piece of shit equipment. Keep shorting out.
Right. The good news?
Yeah. I got a date tomorrow. What do you mean you got a date tomorrow?
I got a date tomorrow with my wife.
Hey! Congratulations.
Mm-mm. The bigger the cushion, sweeter the pushing.
You asshole.
Jesse Page.
You still look like you.
Larry Story, you're still a dickhead.
Give me a hug.
Here has more spots on it than a Dalmatian.
Sir!
But then I suppose if you were an exemplary soldier, they wouldn't ask us to straighten you out now, would they?
No, sir!
I'm well aware of the fact that I am an officer, son. When I need a reminder, I will send for the president.
Please.
Doesn't change the facts. I need someone with your reputation.
Reputations don't mean shit unless they're good. I get someone else, Tom. I'm asking you as a friend.
Given the time, I would.
I can't just leave him there.
I'm sending in an extraction team. Faith and Tara will be safe.
You were lucky last time. You won't be lucky again.
Tell me you didn't know.
I just found out about it an hour ago. Look, Lucas, power failure in the map had to have been caused by this. The CME was hitting the same area is the only explanation.
The CME didn't just cause the electrical failure. The CME obliterated the map.
That's impossible. These solar events do not just...
In the name of the law.
No, he's with them. He's got a gun.
For God's sake. I'm an air marshal. I'm a federal air marshal.
It's a little banged up, but it's big. What's the opposition? No official word yet. The Texas 141st are pinned down on a ridge. All we know is that the Germans have them flanked on all sides.
What's your best guess?
Well, the Krauts are spread out over a couple thousand yards. Could be one, maybe two regiments.
I just want to get these done. Get them back to the families.
Lieutenant Mattel was looking for you. Says we got new orders.
Hoorah.
Hoorah.
I wondered how long it would take.
What's that?
As soon as word spreads that a flaming spaceship has hit the lake, the crazies come crawling out. They'll be scouring the bushes in an hour, hoping to find some aliens that crept up out of the water.
This ever happened before?
What, a flaming ball hitting the lake?
Yeah.
Well, this is going to sound crazy, but...
We serve at your pleasure.
And your service shall be rewarded. What year?
You have been away for over 400 years, Your Highness.
400 years. I shall make my captors pay.
I am their king.
They don't know that.
Got VD's lines in this script, and it works.
Okay, we have to cut 10 more pages.
10 pages?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Is that enough?
Gus! Are you okay? What is wrong with you?
Fredowski dies, so do you.
You want another one?
Yes, please.
Another.
Jose, pull up the maps on number 3.
You got it, boss.
Molly, this is that friend of my sister's. Jenna, this is Molly. She does the bridal boot camp.
Hi, Molly. I really appreciate you squeezing me in.
Yeah, no problem. We're about to get started, so why don't you head on down, okay?
Okay, let me just introduce you to my fiance, just really, really quick, okay? Hey, Nick, sweetie. Nick?
I can't help you. Our photographers only shoot real celebrities. No?
Opening your own fitness center? Yeah, people love to gossip while they exercise.
I'm really sorry. I should have talked to you about it myself. I'm really just in the thinking about it phase.
No, listen. I'm not upset about it at all. You've done an amazing job, and if anyone deserves it, it's you.
Thank you.
In fact, I've been wanting to talk with you as well.
Watch your six.
If he did that to my woman?
In front of you?
Yeah. In front of you. As if he's slapping his dick in your cockle paste.
Fuck the two of you, okay? Don't you know who that is?
I don't know and I don't care. Let me kill him for you.
He cannot be killed. This is Luc Chaltiel.
I'm just saying out loud, you know, I could have killed him. I offered.
Overwatch, are you there?
In position, up and running a fight.
If you see a man hitting the description, leave.
And let Nex here to know.
Understood.
Handled.
Hey! See all this? My idea! I told my brother. If you ever want to look like you're losing a lot of money, buy a newspaper.